Hopefully no interruptions this time. But that was also going quite badly too. So there's a good chance that I'll change tactics and raid the steel foundry first. Because those likes of dishing out brutal damage. Hopefully, I can get in there without triggering an event.
Time to waste. My faith will guide me.
Nothing important is ever easy. Blood comes easy these days.
Go time. Incoming.
I'm ready. Over here.
I'm ready. Moving.
I
spill some blood.
Go from here.
Need to stay focused. Have to keep going.
Let's turn someone inside out.
Never a dull moment.
Watch your back.
Should be easy. No one back home will ever believe this.
We are losing time. Lead the way.
Still alive. So that's progress.
Underbite.
What's this? Say bye bye.
Fellow Gondians, take back your freedom.
No choice but to keep going. Breathe deep and move.
Progress. I will not allow it.
Prince, he's motivated.
Yeah, that was not worth it.
Do
Not. I'm reloading. Because that was a stupid decision. Maybe I should take out those overseas before he has a chance to activate the bloody crystals.
Keep your distance, darling. With pleasure. Stopped me yet.
We are losing. Lead the way.
Let's have some coverage. This will do nicely.
My fellow Gondians, take back your freedom.
Thank you.
The hell with Ghoulish Touch? Must be not listed.
Trigger imminent.
Thank you.
Maybe what I should do is spread out.
How painful it is, it's up to you.
Not going yet as well.
Ah!
swap a Styrian for Gale.
Yes. Oh, darling, I'm hurt.
Oh.
I thought we had something special.
Sure, you're probably hearing an echo.
I guess it sounds all.
I'm not further.
How can I help?
With pleasure.
Losing time. Lead the way.
Ah, oh, just when I thought I'd be doing better.
Prince's motivation sequence activated.
You fight against progress. I will not allow it.
I don't know if that was net benefit or net negative. I dropped the flying potion, didn't I?
sequence trigger imminent.
I think that's it. I'm gonna give up on the Gondians.
You were made to serve. Do not
fight your nature.
Right, so the one that's important is dead. Actually, I just need to keep him at the back.
What now? Don't give me trouble now.
Sorry, just gotta check messages from work.
In time. Lead the way.
fight, my fellow Gondians. Take back your freedom.
May the dice roll in my favor. Survival is all that matters. For the ages. Another fight. Let's go.
Take two. Prinsky's motivation sequence activated. You dare raise your hand against us!
Fight against progress. I will not allow it.
stand in my way.
Trigger imminent.
Deactivated. Thank the gods.
Yeah.
painful it is up to you.
I hate the frickin' silence thing. God, it's just... What's his name? Gale. I'm dead. Just call it.
A rough tempest I will raise.
One last try.
Gondians. Take back your freedom.
No, it's not what I meant to do.
Shall be done.
Prince's motivation sequence activated.
No, you should have stayed up there. So you didn't have many spells. should have stayed where I was. I keep forgetting potions are a bonus action.
Warning. Sequence trigger imminent. Deactivated. Thank the gods.
Thank you.
is up to you.
Yes, of course.
Can't afford to let up.
Give up! Push them back! You were made to serve. Do not fight your nature.
What should I do?
Damn it!
Moving.
Still on my feet. At the ready.
Damn it, I completely missed. Okay, how the fuck do I get down now? Oh yeah, Dura can fly.
The inscription reads, fresh supplies for the Steel Watch, courtesy of Necromancer Balthazar.
I wonder what the next move is.
I have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
About my magic.
Looking ahead. Bet I can crack that open.
Mind whirls as the brain swimming with a jerk. Your mind is transported. You look down.
Please, Mr. Steel Watcher, sir. I'll never steal again. I swear it on my mum's life. Just let me go.
Struggle against the parasite, but can only watch.
What are you doing?
You stomp on the dwarf, bones and in. The parasite stirs within the pickle. You are a steel watcher, charging through the streets in pursuit of a young girl. She is screaming. Second, you wrest control. The little girl disappears down an alley. The watcher this brain controls is offline for maintenance. The brain dreams, Images of life in a garden cottage in spring. The brain in this jar is aware that its watcher is on duty in the control center, vast and throbbing with illithid telepathy. It ignores your mind touch as a mere distraction. Your tadpole eagerly responds to the parasite in the brain. You are a steel watcher, a guardian of...
He said he was Flaming Fist. That we had to empty our pockets if we wanted to enter the... We have nothing left, and my kids are half-starved. Please, let us into the city. We have nowhere else to go.
You focus on the family flees. The brain in this jar is controlling a watcher on sentry duty at Worm's Rock. It patrols back and forth, vigilant for trouble.
Ready for this.
Busy.
What should I do?
could carry me. Stay idle.
Concentrate.
AI.
For peace.
Take you. Wrong spell. I meant to do masky wounds.
I won't give in.
Time to push my luck again. Very well.
Maybe I should... This is good.
Thank you.
still breathing, despite everything.
Rossiter awaits your input. Rossiter is the epicenter of the steel. Its technology is far beyond anything you have ever seen. You'll need more than that. The machine doesn't respond. Rossiter awaits your... The machine doesn't respond. This head belonged to the automaton you encountered in the Underdark. How did it come to be here?
Thank you.
Rossiter awaits your input. Successfully inputting this will destroy the foundry, wiping it from the face of the Forgotten Realms.
Warning. System failed.
That was a hell of a show, my friend. Watchers, well, it won't stain this beautiful... But it's not over. So long as a single parasitic...
Wait! Wait! The Baneites forced us to... If you let us go, you'll never hear from us again, I swear it!
I think that if a you Gondians will like...
Wolbrin, enough! I won't watch as you... I thought the Iron Hand gnomes had corrupted you, Wolbrin. Kill the Gondians, and you I still want to believe you're better than that, Wolbrin. But even I am having my doubts. I say you're right. I can't save you from yourself, Wolbrin. It hurts terribly. But I can't.
This is ridiculous!
How dare you? Cowards!
It is with a heavy heart that I remove Wolbrin Bongle from our ranks.
I expect treachery from all sides, but you, little Barkus, the boy, when we next meet, my hammer will
Well, here we are. A most I am many things. A leader is not one of them. I don't know when he became so angry. So, thank you for your encouragement. I may have lost Wolf. Now, myself and the Iron Hand gnomes have much to disentangle. But when you're ready to face what's waiting for you...
Metal screeches. Keep.
another letter from Orin.
For your thoughts.
What's on your mind?
Yes.
But there is no answer.
Whatever happens next, be sure that I will document it all as accurately as possible.
Okay, that's gonna be it for tonight. So, looks like tomorrow night's gonna be taking down Gortash. First, I might pop over to the Tiefling Blacksmith in case he can do something with all of this infernal iron I picked up. Also gonna start selling some stuff too. So, yeah. Be back on tomorrow to do some more streaming. Till then, see you later.